All right, I'm up here in my Idlewild delivery. But I filmed this just because it's nice up here and don't get to deliver in a forest very often. Got kind of a challenging setup here for this house. I don't really have a driveway, so I gotta kind of set everything farther away from the house. So I only got two picks off the truck, some long lumber, and then this first one I'm gonna grab. Just some OSBs, some 8-footers, and they're couple little extras on top. You gotta be careful of this OSB when you're on a hill because it's slippery. So if I get this and I'm trying to put it down somewhere and it's downhill, you can slide off the front of your forks. And that's the situation I'm gonna have to kind of run into here. It's going downhill. And if I back down a little bit, then I got nowhere to get out. So we'll see where he wants me to set it. I don't have much options here. I've tilted all the way back, but I don't see much room there either. What's up, buddy? What would you like this? This is a small one, and I got this, that one long, what are those, 16s?
Yeah.
Yeah, a big old bunk of 16s.
Yeah, we can just drop it right down there by the rocks.
You got to slip through there and get those pipes over a little bit?
Yeah. Oh.
I don't want to run them over.
Dude, I didn't realize you're so wide.
Yeah, it's 8.5 feet.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing, buddy.
Well,
you can just set them right here.
You sure?
Yeah.
Where are you going to want the long one at?
Just right here also.
I could just kind of... I could set this aside for a moment while he's moving those.
Yeah, I'll move the pipe out of the way.
And then I can set the,
Your shit is a lot heavier than mine. Yeah, well, if he gets set up, I'll move it out.
Okay.
Yeah, I just want to drop it right there.
You want to drop the 16s right here?
No, we can drop the short ones for now, and then take the long ones down there.
Take them as far as I can?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, thank you. Yeah. All right, I'll put this back on the truck real quick. Be easier to pick up again. I could set these on the ground, but the ground's uneven, so it could make it a challenge to pick it back up again. So I just plop it back down on the bed. Be able to go down with those 16s, but I'm gonna have to spread my forks. Took my gloves off and pinched my own finger. That was smart. Alright. Just gonna take my time since he's still got some pipe to move. fingers just as wide as my fork, so. Let's see if I can get this balanced. So I'm gonna side shift it left. Get my forks farther in. How far we can actually go with this tilting all the way back again. I appreciate it. So I got a spot on my left. I'm gonna kind of turn this way and land that way. Stickers down here I can use. You want the other one right behind it? Yeah? All right. Pinch myself pretty good, man. I'm bleeding pretty good on one of my fingers here. Nothing serious, just should have kept my gloves on. I'm pretty good at this job at least cutting or scratching myself at least once a day. But like I say, if I'm bleeding, at least I know I'm still alive. awful on OSB slippery. Is that everything you're expecting?
Yes, sir.
So you had a helper today. He's doing something else, huh?
Plumber?
Yeah.
I can't believe I'm a plumber. I went through it on the
couch. I didn't know I was coming to you again today. The name's going on the back of my phone.
Yeah.
So I realized that, I was like, damn, I'm going to my fourth or fifth trip here.
Alright.
Yeah, get it before that. When does the snow start coming up here?
I don't know. I'm not sure.
Certain time of year, we can't come up. We can't chain up these tires.
Yeah, I know. Gotta find a vehicle myself.
Yeah.
Getting a ride. I see a lot of them online on that Facebook marketplace, but
yeah.
Getting a ride to go look at them is a different story.
Oh. All right, man.
Yeah. Cool. I appreciate it.
Hey, no problem. We got our Yucca Valley truck up and running now, so deliveries aren't soon to be up and spread out now.
That's good.
We're at full strength again.
Yeah, I was surprised you. They said Saturday. Of course, every other time they've said that also, and it's been 3-4 weeks.
Yeah.
Hell yeah, yeah, right on time today.
No, we're back up and running full strength. So.
Awesome.
You order again, we should get it to you quick.
All right, thank you.
All right, buddy. Got the Yucca Valley guy all trained up and starting today up there, so I've been kind of spread all over the place. So now we got one of our trucks covered again. Should shorten the time the customers get their deliveries from ordering and make our routes a little better, which is nice. That's about it for this Idlewild delivery. Got her done. It's just beautiful up here. Check out this mountain peak up here. It's pretty awesome. But anyways, as always, like and subscribe if you want to see some more Moffitt flatbed work. And send me a comment if you want. And I will see you guys on the next one. Have a good day.